There's an old Russian fairy tale about a nearly immortal villain. He could only be killed by a stab from a specific needle. The needle is hidden inside an egg, laid by a duck which is eaten by a rabbit, the rabbit is hidden inside of a chest, and the chest itself is buried under the tree on a faraway island. The villain's name? Twitch API. Apparently.
God damn it. Oh, thank you for the 100 bits. It's very funny, actually.